The furious Swedish press has accused England of classic arrogance ahead of Saturday's quarterfinal. And even ex-boss Sven-Göran Eriksson is convinced we'll be flying home. Sweden will play the Three Lions in the World Cup tie on Saturday after Gareth Southgate's side ended decades of penalty shootout woe with a thrilling victory over Colombia last night. But the press in the Scandinavian nation has accused England of overlooking their opponents with a heightened sense of ego. Commenting on articles in our own press, an article in the Swedish National Expressen read, "Sweden is facing the old rivals England in its quarterfinal in the World Cup, and now, the classic England arrogance starts sipping into the British's analysis of the resistance. England had long been desperate to beat Sweden, but now, when potential World Cup finals arrive there, you have begun producing a very optimistic analysis of Swedish resistance." Getty warning, Sven-Göran Eriksson, right, believes Gareth Southgate's left side will lose. The article's reference described the Nordic side as limited, wretched, and boring, along with the opinion that very few outside Sweden will want to watch the side. Former England gaffer Sven, 70, described our lads' first half extra time performance as terrible and opined that we are destined to be crashing out of the tournament in Russia. He told the same paper, "England will find it difficult to score goals against Sweden. I think it will be a Swedish victory. It's going to be a fantastic World Cup quarterfinal, a blockbuster between Sweden and England." He added, "England looked like they would claim victory in 90 minutes, but it was not enough. England fans go wild after beating Colombia in a tense penalty shootout. The Three Lions flag is triumphantly held aloft following England's latest World Cup win. The first part of extra time, England were terrible, but then it was great fun to watch them win on penalties. I have gone out of a European Championships and a World Cup with England on penalties." Sven was in the dugout for England's World Cup quarterfinal defeat to Brazil in 2002, the Euro 2004 quarterfinal loss to Portugal, and the disastrous defeat to the same team at the same stage of the World Cup 2 years later. He failed to yield form from some of England's most talented ever individuals, including Steven Gerrard, Wayne Rooney, and Frank Lampard. Related article.